Since Mac users can't download the Buddy software, they can't really change the LEDs on the mice. Well, I figured out how without the software. Just flip your mouse over and press the 1 button. Try it yourself.